can always get worse.
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha! Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please? Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Whoa! Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Gotta stop this guy.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
To.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! years. All these lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Ah!
jetpack, dude. Grounded. Good one, Pete.
Peter, I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Just staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all this going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
Sleep it off.